Reggie and Dana Brooke join forces to battle Akira Tozawa and Tamina in mixed tag team action.
The battle of the odd couples. Oh, tag made to Tozawa.
Dropkick, out goes Tamina. Beautiful flip, shoulders down. And that's it.
Solid tag team continuity between Dana Brooke and Reggie. Something special is happening here between Dana Brooke and Reggie. Love is in the air, guys.
Oh, my gosh.
A romance is in the air with Tamina and Tozawa. What a beautiful moment. I have not been so triggered by romance since Zach kissed Kelly at prom. What a beautiful week.
I don't know what to say that, so I'm going to say Dana Brooke, 24/7 champion, along with Reggie, ready to defend her title tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the 24/7 championship. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Reggie, from Cleveland, Ohio, she is the 24/7 champion, Dana Brooke!
Dana Brooke riding high in her hometown, love in the air, 24/7 championship on the line as Dana Brooke takes on the apple of Akira Tozawa's eye in the imposing Tamina. That match is next, live. I think I see Cupid over there, guys, here on Raw. Breaking, main event taking, ass-beating Ronda Rousey!
This Friday, after unleashing a dominant display of power,
Ronda Rousey taking Charlotte down, Rousey with an ankle lock!
Has the baddest woman on the planet shaken the confidence of the queen?
Ronda Rousey has the champ exactly where she wants her!
The road to their WrestleMania Saturday main event intensifies on Friday Night SmackDown. Live this Friday, 8, 7 Central, only.
A soul-crushing moment, if you will, for Kevin Owens coming to terms with the realization that himself and Seth Rollins not headed to WrestleMania.
You got this. It's easy for you. You've been here many, many times.
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Could you give me a good luck kiss?
Of course. Got this.
Byron, you feel the romance, do you not?
Get a little steamy between Reggie and Dana Brooke.
Give it a 24/7 champion. A lot of energy. She's going to need it tonight.
Your opponents, accompanied to the ring by Akira Tozawa from the Pacific Islands, Tamina!
Maybe my second favorite couple?
Nobody meaner than Tamina, but she's had some romance as of late as well.
All right, let's go.
Wait! I want to give you a good luck kiss.
Really? That's a lot of luck.
Could you handle that one, Byron?
I'm not sure that I could. Tamina, a bit of an aggressive lover, I suppose.
All right, well, we're done with the kiss, and it's about the 24/7 championship that is on the line between Tamina and Dana Brooke.
There's certainly an opportunity that Tamina has been more or less obsessed with the last few months here in WWE, and that's been her attempt to
win the 24-7 title. Great opportunity here against Dana Brooke.
That frustration's been building every time it's in her grasp. Oh, it seems to just slip away.
I'm going to take a look into my crystal ball, and I have a feeling Dana Brooke's in for a little hometown humiliation here on Monday Night Raw.
As you always say, Corey, nobody meaner than Tamina. We're seeing that on display right now.
Back by the motivation of the romance of the power of Tozawa. I mean, Cleveland hasn't seen this much superstition since Joe Boo.
Brooke out of the way. Tamina, boys in the corner now. Dana Brooke looking to strike.
Great athlete. We're seeing it now.
As handspring, elbow, finds the mark. Jeez.
Right. Someone get the license plate of that truck.
Watching Tamina makes my insides hurt.
There ain't nobody meaner than Tamina.
Getting some emotional support from outside of the ring.
There's so much Reggie can do right now for Dana Brooke, who's in serious peril.
Oh, Austin Crabb applied middle of the ring. This will not end well for Dana Brooke.
Folding her back in half. She's looking at Reggie, but he can't come in and help.
Look at the heartbreak for Dana Brooke to not only lose the 24-7 title, but to lose a title in her hometown.
And Tamina right now looking to make that happen with this amazing pressure. That Boston Crab is tight. I don't see any way out, gentlemen.
Flexibility is one thing, but the human anatomy is not meant to bend like this.
Dana Brooke trying desperately to power out.
And she does. Shoulders down.
Hooks both legs.
Oh, she got her.
All right.
Here's your winner. And still the 24-7 champion, Dana.
No, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Dana, you cheated. The winner of the match. The love of my life. Tamina.
That's a declaration by Tozawa.
Future shot, Tozawa.
Must not be a reciprocal feeling.
She got it. It just all got it. All right.
Good hands.
A bit of a lover's quarrel, that's it.
But he can play outfield for the Guardians. They need all the help they can get.